tourism is one of the natural state's largest industries. You can certainly bet there are going to be a lot of great events going on this week to bring more folks in. 4029's John Paul live this morning to tell us about some of those events. John?
Yeah, Derek, welcome centers throughout the area are ready to celebrate local tourism with a number of events and freebies all for visitors. National Tourism Week allows our communities to showcase what makes our area so unique and so special. Tourism is a big moneymaker for Arkansas, bringing billions of dollars, billions with a B, to the state.
Now, when you've got things like Crystal Bridges up just to the north of us, everything around the Fort Smith area, and then even wine country, people are amazed to find out there's wine country within very close proximity of here. So it's really quite an interesting place to come visit, and statewide as well. That applies just as well, you know, from border to border.
Now, if you watch 4029 News, chances are you've seen ads from neighboring states like Missouri promoting tourism there. Arkansas tourism leaders say our state features ads on TV in neighboring states as well. We're in the studio with you this morning. I'm John Paul, 4029 News.
All right, John, and state leaders said 23 million people visited Arkansas last year.